immortality is found upon the path. Betrayed ourselves.
Enslaved against our own memory.
If one knew the story of his own life before he lived it, would he still be obliged to watch it all play out? There was no way of telling what could be taken away from us. There is no guide. No existence beyond what we create for ourselves.
What is this place?
Where man cannot hide. God cannot either. And the devil lies in wait.
Where you headed, cowboy?
Just up the road a piece.
No particular destination in mind?
No, sir.
Good. Hop on in. Makes it easier for a sporting man like myself to forecast the coming weather. If I had $10, I'll bet your name would be William.
Ace Denison.
Ace Denison? That sure is a heavy handle.
Yes, sir.
All right, then. Ace Denison it is. Henry Bonneville. Like the car.
Thank you for the ride, sir.
No need to thank me, Ace. I was just doing my good Samaritan duty. Everybody's got to do something good every once in a while. Otherwise, we get all backed up. Got to keep the machine well oiled. Besides, it's good karma. You believe in karma?
Yes.
I don't believe in karma or any of that horse shit. Yes, sir. The way I see it, if you ain't shoveling dirt, you ain't gaining ground. Hey, how come a man like yourself end up out here in the middle of nowhere's West Texas?
Sleepwalking, I suppose.
Is that real? Sleepwalking? I heard of it once, but I ain't never seen it before. Yes, sir, I suppose the best ways to live in Texas is to be from somewheres else.
Starting over. Just needed a change.
Nothing wrong with that. No shame in starting over. Yes, sir, a man's got to know when it's time to take in his tent. A muddy field's evidence of rainfall.
It's a nice ride. I can tell you take pride in it.
Well, thank you kindly. She's old, but she's sturdy. Been through hell and back. Literally. What is it? You see something back there that piques your interest?
No, I just thought I heard something.
Nothing wrong with curiosity. It killed the cat, they say. But I ain't never seen misery in the eyes of one of God's creatures. You a man of God, Mr. Denison?
No, suppose not.
Me neither. Not that I don't believe in him. It's more like a sound I can't make out. Different pitch, perhaps. Yes, sirree. They say animals try to communicate with each other. Bugs and whatnot. I mean, he could be trying to communicate with us right now. Yet we wouldn't hear him, or even begin to understand. Much like you trying to explain right and wrong to a beetle. I'm not sure they'd catch on. Religion, preachers, snake oil salesmen. Got all the right medicines, but never the right time. Hail the Almighty! Am I right?
Hallelujah.
I always did think it was some sort of sideshow put on by folks who like to be hypnotized. Enslavement under heaven's umbrella. Somewhere along the ways, civilization got lost in their own maze. But you can't call it lost when you chose restraint over the alternative.
Put some thought into it.
Of course I have, Ace. Look around you. The human race is barely recognizable anymore. It's like we got these microchips in our head, and they're all programmed wrong. Forgot to hit the reboot button, am I right? Of course, I don't know a goddamn thing about computers. It leaves most with a burden of hopeless impotence and an unwavering thirst for rash notions and demented undertakings. Yes, sir. If a man wanted opportunity, I'd tell him to build himself a house with an open door.
It's in the bag.
See for yourself. Go ahead. I tell you what, I'll even make you a deal. Whatever you find in there, you can have. Go on. What you got there, Ace?
It's money.
That's sure what it looked like last time I saw it.
How much is this?
$10,000.
I can.
Sure you can, Ace. I told you whatever you found back there you could have. And you found greenbacks. Must be your lucky day, Ace. I tell you what. I'll sweeten the deal for you. I'll double what you had in your hand there. But you'd have to do a favor for me.
What kind of favor?
I can't rightly tell you forthwith. We'd have to agree beforehand. What do you say, Ace? It's all yours. Good, 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 good. There you go. Now, in the glove compartment there, you'll find the tool to your salvation. Go ahead, open it up. What is it, Ace? Looks like you just seen a ghost.
What is happening to me?
Well, before we get to that, let me congratulate you on your newfound pot of gold. If a man says it don't buy him happiness, I'd call him a son of a bitch. You ain't Irish, are you?
I don't understand. What'd I do with the gun?
Well, you see, Mr. Denison, I'm a man who has needs. As does yourself, of course. You could say, that's what I'm employed to do. I help arrange things. You know, before today, we could have just been two feathers passed in the wind, you and me. But yet, here we are. What brings men together is not the breaking of bread, rather the breaking of our enemies. And we share a common enemy, don't we, Mr. Denison? This is what some call the Foreverlands. At least that's what man likes to call it. But it ain't forever. I can sure promise you that. Man thinks of war. Then he goes to war with himself.
Where are we going?
You'll see. Then he blames his enemy for starting the war. But the war was always there. You look nervous. Here, have a drink. Go ahead. Oh, all right.
Give it to me.
I knew you wouldn't hang me out to dry.
She's a good-looking woman. And good-looking women will lead you adrift and ignore the true nature of one's condition. so sweet. Sweet innocence.
No greater evil than in the soul of man.
Have yourself a nap there, eh? Come on, get out the car.
What's this?
Well, that there would be a shovel ace.
In some Mesopotamian traditions, they used it as a lever to unearth certain remnants or bury them. Depends on how you look at it.
And how are we to look at it?
You're a firecracker. That's what you are. Ace Denison will stand up to anything man will throw at him. Come on over here with me.
What do you want me to do with this?
Find out. The answer to all your questions can be found within. Go ahead. Reclaim your destiny. Have yourself a little look-see.
What is this?
Destiny. Your destiny, Ace. Or shall I call you Billy? Billy Taggart.
How'd
I what, Ace? Know your name? Misfortune has many faces, Mr. Taggart. And yours is rather unfortunate. Yet it contained within it all the hate and malice spun together like a web, thickening in its own silk. Such sweet, sweet innocence.
He's the one?
That very soul.
Get out.
See this through?
My job's done here, Ace.
I don't understand, but...
Why, sure you do, Ace. The whole reason you've come to this position in life is because of this man right here. And like I said, I just arrange things.
Who are you?
I told you. Henry Bonneville liked the car.
Will I ever see you again, Henry Bonneville?
Probably not. But hey, you ever stumble upon a book that you never expected to read? And you did. You read it.
Yes.
Well, I guess you could say this was our story then. Be seeing you, Ace. Carry on.
Taggart. You took my life away from me.
Billy. I love you, Billy.
No.
I forgive you.
Go. Go. Now.
Couldn't do it. Sin has a way of carrying with it a toxin that pollutes the soul. Forgive the man who took my life away from me.
I'll be seeing you, Ace.
Our mortality is found upon the path.
About what you did, how could you just just a kid. Come to this. Trade.